And now what our next step is going to be, we took some initial steps in our last segment. You want to set up a corporation or an LLC. And the reason you want to do this is when you get the ball rolling, you want to protect the investor's money. You want to protect yourself. You want to protect the overall film, okay? And these entities, whether it's an S corporation, a C corporation, an LLC, an LLP, they will provide some sort of shield to protect you from lawsuits or in case anything goes wrong. Now, your attorney, that in the last segment, you've already got some attorney on board, or you've at least got access to an attorney, they should be able to help you set up what is best for you. But in case your attorney is only available here and there, you can actually go to any state that you live in, okay, whether it's Georgia, Florida, Texas, North Carolina, California. And on the Department of State, the state website, it will actually walk you through on how to set up a corporation or an LLC for the first time. And it's usually very expensive. Most states, you can set this up online for less than $100. But that's going to be your next step that you take. And we'll be right back.